actually ventured out the room. He got so sad.
I'm more concerned about setting fire to the place.
Rough absolutely ghost up, mate.
Guys, we have bluish skies. There is blue skies in between the clouds. But it's actually not raining for the first time. Oh, what a dream. Let's see how long it lasts, eh? We kind of spoke too soon and it is raining again. Just for a change of this holiday. I mean, it's not too heavy at the minute, but it's still raining. There's still people in the pool.
Walk somewhere in the rain, but I need a hoodie on.
We'll walk up to a perfect blue sky, few clouds, and then it started raining, and it's still raining now. Let's see it in the pool. Still dressed for summer. Got this on, and I need to put a hoodie on top because it's like minus out there, and my hair's going to be like Basil Brush by the time I even step outside. It's going really well. Oh, I think it's getting heavier. Oh. I'm not sure what we've done to deserve this, but we've not done anything that bad.
Must have been half an hour past
that. But actually, must have been. Get me hoodie. Oh, what a day! We'll see where we'll end up. God only knows. We've actually ventured out the room. Look at us. How pretty. So I'm guessing that's the old town over there where we went the other night. Yeah. We have made it out and it's actually dry. It'll sound really windy. It's not that bad, but yeah, at least it's dry. Oh, it's getting heavier. I wonder if you can actually see it on the camera. Is this the old town? Is this where we were the other night?
Yeah.
Why does it look different? We didn't come up here though, did we? Because we weren't right on the beach.
It's orange.
Oh yeah, so we're down there.
Welcome to
the escalator. This whole vlog is just us without a hood.
Just sunglasses on the hoodie for me.
We've got shorts on. And then a hood. Oh. I know.
What's the RE about it?
How do you say that, Melissa?
Say it again.
Look here we are.
Where is Rain?
Stop. So apparently, that is Arabiata. It's Arabiata.
What?
Arabiata. Honestly, I've had enough of you.
Oh, I can't even see
it. Better wait for
the train. I actually do like we're waiting for a train or a bus. Having a little break, because you know, we might as well kill some time.
It's only bleeding the time.
It's literally not even 12 o'clock.
I think it's an Arabiata.
Sure, it's Arabiata, it's Arabiata.
Are you? Yeah.
Ah, I'm gonna cry. Dinner is served. So I got a cheese toastie and Melissa got a chicken wrap, which I'm actually intrigued to see what it looks like. Have an unveiling. Oh God, it's big, isn't it? Ah. I mean, you can't see the chicken, but it looks nice. Oh yeah. Is the chips nice? Mmm. Do you like McDonald's chips? So yeah, dinner. With a view.
So I was just looking at the sweets.
If you want to buy it, Melissa, treat yourself. Stop being watched. Trees. I'm in the winter gongs.
Oh my god, actually it does.
Oh my god, I never thought we'd see the... Really? How
sorry.
Rude. Never thought we'd actually see the day.
Boiling. Like, it's only took 3 days. I can't even see a thing. What's actually boiling? Like, I think we need some cream on.
Oh, it feels so good. I hope it stops like this.
I mean, it's got rain for tomorrow, shock.
But we got some sun. Yay! Can you see a thing?
Can
you see? It's so bright. Forgot what the sun looks like. It's a miracle. Miracles do happen. Later, it's currently 7:15. I'm not sure what the last thing I videoed apart from the time lapse. I just walked into the toilet. Outfit of the night. So I've just got this green dress on from Pretty Little Thing and Converse again. I think you could get this dress in the white as well, but normally white stuff don't stay white on me. So yeah, this is my outfit. I'm just gonna put a denim jacket on and take my orange bag. Why do I look like an actual baldy potato on this camera? Got my bag. Sometime today would be nice. Hey, here she comes.
Sort and
wee.
Well, what can I say to the shame court?
Oh my god, it's passed out in shock.
I did have this on the Nonzeroy, but it was one of my faves, so I thought I'd wear it again. But I suit new look. Converse again. Oh. Oh. And bag of Ireland.
Yeah. Sorted.
And my hair's my own. Wear it myself.
It's not really, it's a wig. Oh, it's me. Not listening to my teeth. So yeah, we're gonna... Oh, I can't, I'm falling. We're gonna go out and get...
Your own.
It's a wig. We're gonna get Chinese tonight, which I'm actually scared because I get scared to try different foods in different places.
You're fine. Talk so, with you, my advisor.
If I get food poisoning, it was nice knowing you.
Don't do that.
So yeah, Chinese night.
You
let's
go.
Go. Wow, we look so pale in this light.
Chinese night. Hey, random guys, look at this poo.
Chinese. Unreal. Empty plates all around. Delicious.
And she's trying to make us some toast. Because if we go to sleep with nothing on our stomach, even though we've had a Chinese, I don't even want to know. The Pringles aren't cutting it. Why is it taking me this long to make some toast? Oh, there's the bread.
I'm going to be all my.
How are we? I want me toast.
I've got the bread open.
It doesn't take me this long in the morning. You need to plug it in.
I have.
Oh.
With the crust?
No, just a normal slice. The crust.
Can you get one slice and just have them like?
The crust. No, two. Put them side by side.
That's what I'm doing.
I actually kind of caught with her. I don't understand why she's making toast so hard. You've got to push it right down.
Push it right down, yeah.
Is it in?
Well, it's gone down.
I'm more concerned about setting fire to the place.
Well, the fire alarms are off once. Twice more so.
Also, you've got to excuse the state of us right now. It's 25 to 4 in the morning. And I'm probably going to be awake at like 9 o'clock. Because I will want my toast.
You have a toast now.
I know, but toasts are best. Oh no, I just want something to soak everything up so I feel okay. Have you put it in the water? Like, what did you fling in the, drop in the sink?
Glasses.
Where else are you going to put the toast on your head?
Well, you know.
I've never, she's never actually made me toast before.
I haven't heard any of the settings.
So this is going to be eventful. I don't like it too bent and I don't like it too white. And I like it, the butter to do mine first because I like the butter to melt in.
I'm trying my best to fucking draw.
Oh Christ, do you want to shut that door? Draw.
Down here, keep
it in for? I keep checking it. Hey, tell ya. You want to do a toast? Ask the pro. I can't believe I'm actually on camera looking like this.
Shut up,
I'm so long.
Judged.
You are.
Hey, you guys.
Stay tuned to find out what I rate the toast. That, my friend, is not what I am eating.
Oh, yours.
Look at the state of it. Oh.
Well, you may get your sober, so you know, give us some juice.
True. Oh. What a dream.
Why have I got so much hair?
Absolutely not today. Look at this man.
That's torrential. It's the pass.
It doesn't even look bad on camera either. Nah, you must be mad.
It's absolutely bouncing down.
Quicker. Faster. Well.
What are you doing?
You
put the particle in the rear.
Find an SIG. And then for your arm. You're asking me? Absolutely. Is that enough for exercise one day? Have you not seen that video on Facebook of the woman on it? For your legs.
Oh, man, flying.
She was absolutely flying. Yeah. There you are.
She was like doing that and then she went
flying.
Nora.
Nora, it was Nora.
It's actually really good, this one.
No, you know it'll do it.
That part actually is really fun. Well, that's my exercise done for the week.
I mean, we've walked miles broke here.
Yeah. Sorry, but is this just not the idea of heaven? Getting ready. While watching Strictly! We're stopping it tonight to watch Strictly. No, mum, we're not really. I wish. Final night OOTD. So I'm just wearing this top from Pretty Little Thing and also, can you see, this skirt from Pretty Little Thing. But what's really annoying is because it's keep ruching up and it's rather annoying. Huh? I thought you said something. But yeah, final night. Do you want to do your OOTD?
Coming!
Ready or not, here I come!
Hello there.
Hi guys!
There you go.
Well, you might have guessed by now. Another cohort from Shein. Obviously, where else? Top's new look. Bag for my hand. I'm trying to form the show this time.
Oh my, my own. Sorry, hair by me, makeup by me. Well, I makeup by me. So I appreciate it. Got our ready tonight.
Yes. Well, I'll go home with these tomorrow. I'll do my hair in the morning. Jump in.
Must be nice. You're going to do my hair. Me. But yeah, well, last night. I mean, I can't wait to see some sun. But yeah, we're gonna go to an Italian's, I think, and probably get pizza. Because why not? And then we're gonna try and not have a late one because we strolled in at like 3:30 last night.
Yeah.
And went to sleep about nearly 4:00.
Yeah. After we made some toast.
As you've probably seen, that we made some toast. Yeah. But we're shattered. But I know for a fine fact that one's worked.
No, but we're getting picked up at like 10 to 7 or 20 past 7. So we're going to have to meet up at like 6 o'clock. So we can't stroll in at 4 o'clock.
But I'm here.
No, well, it'll not be 4 o'clock. Probably like 1, 2.
We'll see that now.
Right? Yeah, I'm sure you'll see what time we're coming because I'm no doubt we'll probably vlog when we've had a drink.
As always.
Obviously. But yeah, let's go and get some food. Italian.
Pizza.
It's been a long 4 days.
It has been.
And we've got an alarm set for 6 o'clock,
quarter to six.
And the coach is picking us up at between 10 to 7 and 20 past 7. So we're literally gonna have
a power nap.
We're power nap. It's not even worth going to sleep.
I think it's a bit worse. I might just try to stay up. It's better on my night shift.
We've absolutely goosed up, mate. We said we'd have like a reasonable early night.
Yeah,
and it's 3 o'clock. I've got work tomorrow. Oh, I've got work tomorrow.
Just to be your one. Just to be
for me. Oh, no. Nah, you must be mad. Oh, look at that massive fly.
Moth.
Oh, I've got work tomorrow. What am I... Oh, my God, I can't.
Shh, I'm in my jammies.
So... I just put my jumper bottoms on. Turns out I didn't put them in both legs.
Let me see you shake your tail, mumba. Did you fart hole?
Kind of decided that we're not going to sleep.
Just sit in the back and enjoy the view.
View, it's pitch black. I need to do something.
Do you think you'll feel worse? Oh God, I've got lovely Pringles.
Every single video, we've got Pringles on the floor.
Bottom
here. There, Peter,
he's stretching a bit
back. I should only pop my suitcase. Right.
Left.
I need to reevaluate my life.
Think we should have done that, it was a good one.
Silas. Oh, am I meant to fasten my case? I still need my straighteners in, my makeup. Everything on there. My tripod.
What, you have to shave?
So, I bought perfume and duty free. Turns out it's actually aftershave and I'm standing on a Pringle. It's actually aftershave.
Wrong.
Oh well, it smells nice, it's fine. Right. See you in the morning. See you in 2 hours. Morning. It's currently 6:30.
6:32.
And we've had
an hour
sleep.
Should be an interesting trip home, for sure.
Oh my god, we've got to get on a bus and have what? Like an hour's journey?
Yeah.
And then hover around the airport for god knows how long.
Not what you want.
And then sit on
get home and get a bed.
3.5 hour flight. On a no sleep.
Well, there's a tailwind.
Oh god, I hope he's got his propellers out. Oh, what a trip this has been.
It's all about the men's.
It is. We're here for?
We're here for a good time, not a long time.
So yeah, I'm going to pack my case up and head down and wait for the bus.
Why on days? Is it Sunday?
Yeah. Let's go. Oh.
Holy shit.
If I ain't got COVID then, it's a miracle. Well, bedroom. It's been a pleasure.
Bedroom?
Well, room. Case.
One's there, one's here. Do you need this?
No, I think so.
Two.
Lights.
Oh. We're trying to open the door.
Right, definitely got everything. That was panic.
Now.
Yeah. What's your rating of this trip?
A good 10 out of 10.
0 out of 10 right now.
Bye bye.